You good? Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
Once they realize we're out of the school,
and that we killed their fucking friends,
they'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we've been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy Jordan kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did.
What was the name of the girl in the note?
The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... was she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
You know what she knows? Find out where the others are, go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
Hi. He wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
He'd probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
Hmm. Hey, check this out. What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Hey, maybe try getting it off the curb. Now what are you gonna do with it?
I'll be back in a sec.
I'll keep watch.
What the fuck is this? Some kind of bomb? Huh. Nice craftsmanship.
Was it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
To your left.
I think we got company. On me. Come on.
I got your back.
Hear the shot! Don't let her escape!
Any left? I don't think so. Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
I think it's this way.
smell in that place will make you afraid immediately.
It could be a good opportunity. Beat up on those fuckers, just take time with Isaac.
Should he actually agree with him, though? Crying? Rough.
I'll be fine.
All right. I'll put a word in for you.
Appreciate it.
Let me give you some advice, though.
Shoot.
Get the information and be done with it. Don't get carried away.
And a scar. Am I right?
Oh, might be someone here.
Here, here! God, shit!
Gonna get Leah alone. This QZ is swarming.
Just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
I have to.
Thank you.
They're everywhere.
I still don't understand why we're not falling back.
We're not falling back. We're getting called up.
It took us months to secure this zone.
Higher-ups know what they're doing. Probably.
Thank you.
We're clear.
he's running! Over here!
You good?
Yeah. Now what?
We gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.
Let's get up to the second floor.
Hey, I think it's this way.
Tina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself. I'm glad I'm here too.
Oh shit!
What the fuck was that?
It ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
I think we gotta get down this.
Is Leah chick? What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
We
We should put some of those tripwires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers.
We put up signs.
What if they can't read?
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and... I bet I could build them.
I like you.
I want it now.
I met this guy once, friend of Joel's. Tripwired a whole town.
How did people get around?
It was just him.
Wait, he lived alone in an entire town?
He had trust issues.
That's sad.
Kept him alive.
It's not like you have to choose between being alive and being close to people. It's not black and white.
You take a risk, though, right?
You take a bigger risk being alone. What if you got hurt? What if you got sick?
What happens if someone else gets hurt or sick? You have this added, you know, burden that puts you in a worse position.
Hey, look.
Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Holy shit. These were all shot. Hey, look. It's Tommy's. Ugh. In fact, it did a number on this one. You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just that smell.
Ugh. All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please. How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance. You see the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way. Uphill.
Whoa. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
Solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Stop! Tripwire.
Oh, shit. Good catch.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still. One wrong step.
Yeah. Let's be careful.
They've really got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining. This tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah, they're getting tricky to see. Yeah. Ugh, this is pointless. More of this stuff.
Huh. There's a TV station.
I don't think we can get around this one.
Hang on.
Oh, easy! Well, how else were we gonna get through?
You think someone heard that?
Was pretty loud. Keep your eyes peeled. Shit.
Stay down there. These stairs are wired up.
Can you detonate them?
Not here.
We're not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Need to get in there. There it is. Stay low.
Feels empty.
I don't buy it. You see a way in?
Not yet. Maybe we could climb up?
Fuck.
Ugh, it's brutal. Tommy do this?
Let's get inside.
Careful.
Ellie, what about that?
Definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
I don't know. But it's a message.
You think they're still here?
I hope not. Keep your eyes open.
Thank you.
Follow me. Exposed.
We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah.
Be careful.
What is that?
Thank you.
That's her. Leah.
You sure?
Yes.
Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
Acknowledge.
Over.
Dina.
Hmm.
It's all of them.
Hey, wait. That's New Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's her.
Three down, right?
Three down.
Six, this is two. Do you copy? Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat. Support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we
Over.
Should get going.
Well, she's dead. How do you feel?
I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah. She didn't hurt Jonah. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk.
She traveled hundreds of miles to...
Shit. Get down. How are we getting out of here? On me. I'll check it out.
Just watch yourself. Right here!
Dead, you hear me?
And he's still standing?
I don't think so. I hear more.
This way. Come on. Going.
Find a way in.
Spores ahead. Masks.
Okay.
We gotta keep moving.
There's a way through. They thought they had us. I know. Ellie.
So which is it? Are they guards or trespassers?
What are you, deaf? Joke me with
this. Oh my God. Watch yourself.
Fuck, do these trespassers matter? Guards just lynched that whole unit.
We should have
come down here for the infected to eat.
Killed my grandma. That's reason enough.
We shouldn't hang out here for too long. Grab what you can, and then let's move. Dina.
Fucking move it! Shit.
Come on. Let's go.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Thanks.
Babe. I'm really tired.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Maybe through here?
Did you hear what they kept calling us? Scars.
I wonder if that's who made all those murals.
And gutted all those wolves. Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho.
No shit.
Have acid spores. But that didn't sound like a bloater. Whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other.
Agreed.
Thank you.
Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it? That'll do. Broken.
Damn it.
Ah!
Take your time. Almost done. Okay.
Looks clear. As far as I can see. Good.
Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough.
Guess that's nature for you.
Yeah, well, nature's an asshole. Hey, doesn't this look like the lady from the scar graffiti?
Yeah. Why do you think the wolves call them scars?
After the shit we saw today, I'm not sure I want to find out.
Let's see. Do that. Magic. You're my favorite. There must be a way around. I like your optimism. One sec. There. Kept these running past outbreak day.
I see some light up that way.
Up we go then.
Dina?
Yeah, coming. Closer to light. Which means we're getting closer to getting the hell out of here. Don't jinx us. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got?
Come on. Okay. Let's rally.
We're almost out.
Lead on.
Go!
Go!
No!
Run, Dina! Ellie! Right here! Don't slow down! This way! Hurry! Fuck! Go right! Come on!
Yeah!
say we rest in that theater.
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
I got you. Here. Got it? You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me?
Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you.
I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
A chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. New. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding? How long have you known?
I was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest.